Google. It's 10 in the morning, so I have to go. Definitely camera, living in camera.
Now, I want you to forget anything you may have heard.
All the party rooms, except for room 1.
Some people still have a
room 3, and
party
room 2.
Restaurant
so, I have to check. Camera 7, camera 9, camera 11, camera 3, and camera 2. If I'm lucky enough to have Twitch, you could go here or here. These two rooms. That's rare. Once I caught Twitch, you can hear. Have a screenshot.
They're all tied into some kind of criminal database so they can detect a predator a mile away. Heck, we should be paying them to guard you. Now, that being said, no new system is without its kink. You're only the second guard to work at that location.
At all.
The first guy finished his week, but complained about conditions. We switched him over to the day shift. So, hey, lucky, right? Mainly he expressed concern that certain characters seem to move around at night and even attempted to get into his office. Now, from what we know, that should be impossible. That restaurant should be the safest place on Earth. So while our engineers don't really have an explanation for this, the working theory is that the robots were never given a proper night mode. So when it gets quiet, they think they're in the wrong room. So then they go try to find where the people are, and in this case, that's your office. So our temporary solution is this. There's a music box over by the prize counter, and it's rigged to be wound up remotely. So just every once in a while, switch over to the prize counter and wind it up for a few seconds.
Important.
It doesn't seem to affect all of the animatronics, but it does affect one of them. And as for the rest of them, we have an even easier solution. You see, there may be a glitch in the system.
The boy's gonna leave soon. I mean, that's basically what always happens.
So, hey, we've given you an empty Freddy Fazbear head.
So once the guy stops talking, he should move shortly.
Leave it on for as long as you want. Eventually, anything that wandered in will wander back out. Something else worth mentioning is kind of the quartz modern design of the building. You may have noticed there are no doors for you to close. But hey, you have a light. And even though your flashlight can run out of power, the building cannot. So don't worry about the place going dark. Well, I think that's it. You should be golden. Check the lights, put on the Freddy head if you need to. Keep the music box wound up. Piece of cake. Have a good night, and I'll talk to you tomorrow.
Well, I look very amused, but where did you go? Like, why aren't you here? I'm gonna get jump scared. What? Where'd you go? Say, Bunny, are you missing? It's 3 a.m. I don't see anyone. Gamer, are you okay? Like, nobody's on the stage and nobody's in the cameras. Never mind. I can't do this anymore. guys, I'll do this later. I'm not ready for this.